they don't feel so much stress, they grow up healthier, and their meat is a bit more tender. Lactobacillus promotes a healthier digestive intake for the chicken. So once the chicken has a healthier digestive intake, the immune system improves. There isn't any for antibody at all.
The living condition is not as hygienic. They are fed with antibiotics so that they stay healthy.
This track is picking up. A lot of farmers, they are switching to how do we farm in a larger scale without using any antibiotics or growth promoters in the process.
First, we should not worry too much about antibiotic in the chicken because it's below the MRL level. Second, the antibiotic-resistant bacteria, these are mainly found in the digestive system of the chicken, not in the meat. Mm. The chances of having antibiotic-resistant bacteria jumping into the meat are very low. Thirdly, when we cook properly the chicken, all the bacteria, whether they are antibiotic-resistant or not, they will be killed off.